弟兄姊妹平安。
Peace to you all, brothers and sisters.
好開心咧，聽到阿Ming嘅分享。
So happy to hear the sharing of Ming.
係啊，其實喺呢兩年幾嘅時候咧，陪同阿Ming一齊咧嚟到走過嘅時候，其實都係好唔容易噶。
As I walk with Ming in the last 2 years, not been easy.
但係咧，我見到佢咧一路咧堅持捉緊神去祈禱嘅時候。
But I've seen how she insisted to pray.
我見到咧佢嘅心咧係喺神嘅裏邊咧係得著安穩嘅。
And I see that she finds strength in God.
縱然咧，可能喺世人嘅眼中咧，啊，好似冇一個好大嘅提升，好似冇一個好高嘅收入。
Even though in the eyes of men, she may not have a job with high salary.
但係咧，我見到咧，神喺佢嘅屬靈生命上邊咧，一個好大嘅提升。
But she has become more mature in her spiritual life.
我亦都咧見到佢嘅人咧，越嚟越嘅開心、喜樂、滿足。
And I see that she has become more joyful and satisfied.
感謝主。
So thank God.
我哋今日咧要嚟講嘅題目咧係金石禱告，神行大事。
Today the topic I want to share is fasting and praying, and God works wonder.
我哋今日咧會從約珥書二章嘅裏邊咧嚟到去認識究竟乜嘢係禁食禱告咧。
And we will look at Joel chapter 2 to see what is fasting and prayer.
亦都透過呢一章，我哋更加明白神嘅心意。
We will understand more of the will of God through this chapter.
好冇呢一刻咧，我哋咧就嚟預備我哋嘅心。
So now let's prepare our hearts.
我哋用一個敬畏神嘅心咧嚟到去咧聆聽咧呢一段嘅經文。
With a fearful heart, let's listen to the scriptures.
我哋一齊嚟進入呢一段嘅經文。
Let's read that.
你们要在锡安吹角，在我圣山吹出大声，国中的居民都要发战，因为耶和华的日子将到，已经临近。那日是黑暗、幽冥、密云、乌黑的日子，好像晨光铺满山岭。有一对蝗虫，又大又强，从来没有这样的，以后直到万代也必没有。他们一来，众民相动，面都变色。耶和华在他军旅前发声，他的队伍甚大，成就他名的是强盛者，因为耶和华的日子大而可畏，谁能当得起呢？耶和华说：虽然如此，你们应当禁食、哭泣、悲哀，一心归向我。你们要撕裂心肠，不撕裂衣服，归向耶和华你们的神，因为他有恩典，有怜悯，不轻易发怒，有丰盛的慈爱，并且后悔不降所说的灾，或者他转意后悔，留下余福，就是留下献给耶和华你们神的素祭和奠祭也未可知。你们要在锡安吹角，分定禁食的日子，宣告严肃会，聚集众民，使会众自洁，招聚老者，聚集孩童和吃奶的，使新郎出离洞房，新妇出离内室，侍奉耶和华的祭司要在浪子和祭坛中间哭泣，说：耶和华，求你顾惜你的百姓，不要使你的产业受羞辱，列邦管辖他们，为何用列国的人说他们的神在哪里呢？日头要变为黑暗，月亮要变为血，这都在耶和华大而可畏的日子未到以前。
主，我们今天来到你的面前。
Lord, we come before you today.
主，我们来敬畏你。
Lord, we fear you, honor you.
主啊，愿你呢一刻打开我哋嘅心。
May you open our hearts right now.
让我哋能够栽种你嘅话语。
So that your word can be planted in our hearts.
让你嘅心成为我哋嘅心。
May your heart become our hearts.
让你嘅眼光成为我哋嘅眼光。
May your perspective become ours.
让你嘅着急亦都成为我哋里边嗰份嘅着急。
May what you care about be what we care about in our hearts.
主啊，求你呢一刻就嚟与我哋同在。
Lord, be with us now.
圣灵，我愿你呢一刻嚟充满喺我哋每一个弟兄姊妹嘅家中。
Holy Spirit, fill each brother and sister.
当我哋听嘅时候
，when we hear.
圣灵，你就嚟引领我哋。
Lead us, Holy Spirit.
将嗰份扎心放喺我哋嘅里边。
Stir in our hearts.
将嗰一份哀恸放喺我哋嘅里边。
Give us the mourning.
听我哋嘅祈祷。
Hear our prayer.
奉耶稣基督嘅名义求。
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
We pray, Amen.
喺约珥书二章嘅里边。
In Joel chapter 2.
分别出现咗三次耶和华嘅日子。
The day of the Lord has appeared 3 times.
喺第一、十一同埋三十一节。
In verse 1, 11, and 31,
究竟耶和华嘅日子系乜嘢嘅日子咧
？So what is the day of the Lord？
原来就系代表住神主权完全彰显嘅日子。
It represents a day when the sovereignty of God will be completely manifested。
亦都即系话神审判嘅日子。
And that's the day of judgment of God。
我哋啱啱就讲到话嚟紧星期一开始，我哋要进入40日嘅祷告。
We mentioned that we'll start the 40 days of fasting and prayer。
点解我哋要嚟禁食祷告咧
？Why should we fast and pray？
原来今日神要透过约珥书第二章话俾我哋听。
The Lord is going to tell us through Joel chapter 2.
耶和华嘅日子将到啦。
Because the day of the Lord is coming.
耶和华嘅日子系必定要嚟到啦。
The day of the Lord will surely come.
我哋要预备好我哋自己。
We shall prepare ourselves.
今日第一个大点系耶和华日子将到。
The first main point today is the day of the Lord shall come.
当耶和华日子将到嘅时候，系一个点样嘅情景咧
？What will happen in the day of the Lord?
约珥书二章一节嗰度讲到。
Joel chapter 2 verse 1
你们要在锡安吹角在我圣山吹出大声国中的居民都要发战因为耶和华的日子将到已经临近
Blow the trumpet in Zion sound an alarm in my holy mountain Let all the inhabitants of the land tremble For the day of the Lord is coming for it is at hand
这里先知约珥就大声地来宣告大家起来吹角了
The prophet proclaimed loudly, "Blow the trumpet!"
佢发出大声嘅警告
"Sound an alarm!"
佢话耶和华嘅日子要嚟啦
He said, "The day of the Lord is coming."
呢一当呢一日嚟到嘅时候，城中所有嘅民都要嚟到发抖
When this day comes, all the inhabitants of the land will tremble.
点解每一个人都咁惊慌咧
？Why will everyone be terrified?
究竟耶和华嘅日子嚟到系一个点样嘅境况咧
？What is the day of the Lord?
第二节嗰度讲到，那日是黑暗、幽冥、密云、乌黑嘅日子
First two, it says, "A day of darkness and gloominess." A day of clouds and thick darkness.
好像神光铺满山岭，有一对蝗虫又大又强，从来没有这样的，以后直到万代也必没有。
Like the morning clouds spread over the mountains, a people come great and strong, the like of whom has never been, nor will there ever be as such after them.
原来当耶和华日子嚟到，系一个咧乌云密布嘅日子。
When the day of the Lord comes, it's a day of cloudiness and gloominess.
系一个极大嘅黑暗，一个灾难性嘅黑暗喺当中。
There will be a great darkness, a darkness of catastrophe.
呢度讲到乌云会铺满整个嘅天空，连一啲嘅晨光都冇。
It's mentioned that the morning clouds will spread over the mountains. There will be no sunlight.
并且呢度讲到会有一队嘅蝗虫嘅军队要嚟到当中。
There will be an army of locusts that will come.
而呢一啲嘅蝗蟲軍隊係我哋從來都冇見過，而以後亦都唔會再出現。
And we've never seen this locust army. It has never appeared, and it will never come again.
咁當呢個蝗蟲大軍要嚟嘅時候係點樣嘅咧
？What will happen when this locust army comes？
第三節嗰度就講到話，佢哋會好似咧如火咁樣嚟到燒盡所有嘅東西。
Verse 3 says that they will be like a fire which devours everything before them.
第四節講到咧話，佢哋嘅形狀好似馬一樣，奔跑如馬兵。
And verse 4 says their appearance is like the appearance of horses and like swift steeds.
然第五节嘅咯，佢话佢哋好似一队嘅军队，佢哋当去前进嘅时候，就发出好似车辆嘅响声。
And it says that they are like a strong army. When they move forward, you can hear the noise of a flaming fire and in a battle array.
并且已经话佢哋已经整装好，系预备嚟到去打仗。
And they're ready for battle.
第六节话，所有见到嘅人喺当中咧，佢哋面都变色啦。
And verse 6 it says, those who see this, all their faces will be drained of color.
他们都非常之震动，甚至已经面色苍白。
They will all be trembling and they will be compelled.
而在接下来的七八九节那里，
And verse 7 to 9,
他更加形容这一队的蝗虫大军。
It's described that these locust army,
他说好像勇士那样奔跑。
We run like mighty men.
他好像战士那样爬行。
And they will climb the wall like men of war.
并且说他们一路步行的时候是不乱队伍。
Everyone marches in formation and they do not break ranks.
意思就是说这个蝗虫大军原来是有次有序训练有素毫不的一点都不混乱。
Which means that this locust army are well trained, they are in great order and not chaotic.
第八节讲到他们不勇挤，并且各行其路，直闯兵器不偏左右。
Verse 8, they do not push one another. Everyone marches in his own column. Though they lunge between the weapons, they are not cut down.
意思就是说，其实他们走团队，他们互相合作，一起来到勇往直前。
Which means they are like a great team. They all march forward together.
第九节就讲到，他们会崩上城，穿上墙，爬上房屋，进入到每一个屋的里面。
Verse 9 says, they run to and fro in the city. They run on the wall. They climb into the houses. They enter at the windows like a thief.
意思就係講到，哇！呢啲嘅蝗蟲大軍好似無所不能一樣，亦都無孔不入。
Which means that these locust army is so powerful, it penetrates everywhere.
代表住我哋冇人能夠防守到。
Which means that no one can guard against them.
每一個嘅籠籃，每一間嘅屋，佢哋都能夠進到去。
They will come to every house, even to every crack.
而第十節都講到話，當呢一日嚟臨嘅時候，地震天動，日月昏暗，星宿無光。
And verse 10 says, when this comes, the earth quakes before them, the heavens tremble, the sun and moon grow dark.
当这个天摇地动的时候，就好像世界末日一样。
And it's just like the end of the world.
那我们就会问，为什么这个蝗虫大军要来到呢？
We may ask, why will this locust army come?
为什么神要藉着约珥的口来到去讲，这个蝗虫大军将要来到去犹大的当中呢？
Why did God speak through the mouth of Joel to say that these locust army will come to Judah?
原来当时犹大日渐昌盛，开始里面的人民渐渐都开始骄傲起来。
Because Judah was becoming prosperous, but the people became proud.
他们非常之自我中心，没将神放在他们的眼内。
They were so self-centered, they did not put God in their hearts.
甚至他们任意妄为，他们去拜偶像。
And they worshipped the idols and did everything unscrupulously.
所以神就要透过约珥的口来到去发出警告，就是你们知不知道你们所做的事情是招致神的审判啊？
So God warned them through Joel to say that you are asking for God's judgment.
约珥在这里就说，吹起号角啊，你们要告诉大家，你们要悔改啊。
And so Joel said, blow the trumpet.And repent.
如果你们不悔改的话，耶和华的日子就临到了。
If you do not repent, the day of the Lord will come.
其实这里是约珥书第二章，之前第一章的里面已经讲到有蝗灾、旱灾、火灾的出现。
Actually, in the first chapter, it's already mentioned that there will be the plague of locusts and also drought.
但是很可惜，虽然他们面对着这么严重的经济的损失，面对着这么艰难的时候，但是他们的心仍然是刚硬。
But even though they experienced great financial losses and these difficulties, their hearts were still hardened.
所以在这里，神再一次藉着约珥的口，就要呼吁你们要悔改，你要把握住这个机会啊。
So God asked the people through the mouth of Joel to repent.
如果面前这个经济的困难，这个食物的短缺恐慌都不能够让你们回转的话，
If the financial difficulty and the shortage of food and the panic would not bring you to repentance,
这里约珥就跟他们说，你们将要面对一个史无前例的战争、灾难和审判。
Joel said to them, you are going to face an unprecedented war and disaster and judgment.
那可能你就会问，那究竟是哪个发出灾难呢？
You may wonder who stand this disaster.
可能我哋第一时间就会好快就会话系仇敌嘅攻击。
We may think that that was the attack of the enemy.
但系错啊。
No.
喺十一节嘅里边，佢度讲话耶和华在他军队前面发声。
Verse 11 says the Lord gives voice before his army.
他的队伍甚大，成就他命的是强盛者。
For his camp is very great, for strong is the one who executes his word.
原来呢个蝗虫大军嘅首领系耶和华神啊。
So the leader of this locust army.Is Lord God.
原来这个蝗虫精锐的部队是由神来发出来的。
this locust army was sent out by God.
当神说同呢个蝗虫大军讲话，攻击向前。
And God asked them to attack, march forward.
而呢个大军就必然能够成就神所发令出嚟嘅命令。
And these army will fulfill and do the order of God.
亦都冇任何一个人能够承受得住。
And no one can endure it.
点解神要发出呢一个嘅灾难啊
？Why would God send such a disaster?
神唔系好爱犹大嘅咩？
Doesn't God love Judah?
其实神非常之爱犹大。
Sure, God loves Judah so much.
其实我哋嘅神系一个愿意赐福嘅神。
A God is someone who is willing to send blessings.
佢嘅心系一个美善嘅心。
He has a very good heart.
但系因为神一次又一次透过先知嘅口叫人回转，但系人嘅心仍然系刚硬嘅时候。
He has told his people to repent again and again through the prophets, but men were hard-hearted.
就好似咧，曾经北国以色列
，just like the northern kingdom.
神都曾经咧兴起咧亚述咧要成为一个军咧嚟到去嚟到去咧对付以色列国。
God had raised up Assyria as a disciplined rod.
但系好可惜嘅系人嘅心仍然唔能够回转。
But man's heart didn't repent.
所以就算神要让呢个嘅灾难临到喺当中
，so God let this catastrophe came.
其实神都只系想人要回转，再一次嘅嚟归向佢。
God just wanted man to repent and return to Him.
其实神巴不得咧要拥抱我哋每一个，同我哋有非常之好嘅关系。
God wants to embrace every one of us and wants to have a very good relationship with us.
佢巴不得将佢最多最多嘅祝福全部倾到喺我哋每一个人嘅身上。
He wants to pour out all His blessings upon us.
所以神就要透过呢啲嘅灾难，让人嚟到醒悟，让人嚟到再知道我哋嘅软弱，我哋嘅不足。
So God wants.People to wake up through this disaster so that we can repent.
喺第三节嘅嗰度，呢一个嘅审判系一个全面性、全地性嘅。
Verse 3 says that this judgment is comprehensive, it's worldwide.
系冇任何一个人能够躲避嘅。
And no one can escape from it.
神要我哋回头。
God wants us to return to Him.
神要我哋再一次嘅嚟到翻到喺佢嘅身边。
God wants us to return back to Him.
远离我哋嘅罪恶。
To be far away from our sins,
再一次嘅自洁嚟到神嘅里边
，so that we can sanctify ourselves and return to God.
其实喺约珥嘅呢个嘅先知预言嘅里边
，in the prophecy of Joel,
有三个唔同嘅属灵嘅层面
，there are actually three spiritual levels.
就系呢个预言咧，系对现在，亦都系对将来同埋未来末日所讲嘅。
The prophecy spoke to the present and the future, and also the end time.
就喺約珥當下嚟到發呢個預言嘅時候，其實正值就佢哋經歷到蝗蟲蝗災。
When Joel prophesied, they were actually experiencing the locust disaster.
而當佢發完呢個預言嘅十至到二十年之後
，and after that prophecy about 10 to 20 years later，
其實佢哋亦都經歷咧猶大嘅北國嘅巴比倫咧起嚟嚟到攻擊佢哋。
They experienced.The attack from Babylon.
因为原来蝗虫呢个原文咧，亦都解成咧系民，即系人民嘅民呢个文字。
Because actually in the original language, the word locust can also mean people.
所以约珥亦都藉住呢个嘅预言咧，要话俾佢哋听，将来要有民起嚟，要嚟攻击你哋，攻打你哋。
So through this prophecy, the prophet was telling the people that in the future there will be attack by a people.
而約珥嘅呢一個嘅預言，亦都指向未來。
And this prophecy of Joel actually pointed also to the future.
就係知道末日，原來我哋都要經歷呢一個嘅審判。
About the end time judgment.
喺啟示錄嘅裏邊咧，亦都非常之清楚咧，你要預言末日，我哋都要經歷呢一樣嘢。
And in the book of Revelation, it also prophesies that we experience this in the end time.
在啟示錄九章三至到六節嘅裏邊
，Revelation chapter 9 verse 3 to 6，
佢就講到話咧，將來會有咧蝗蟲從煙中嚟到出來。
It says that in the future, and the locusts will come out of the smoke.
佢哋充滿住能力，好似蠍子咁樣一樣。
And they were given power like the scorpions.
佢講到呢個蝗蟲咧咁樣咧，好似男人嘅面。
And it says that they have face like the man.
佢头发好似女人嘅头发。
And they have hairs like women.
牙齿咧好似狮子嘅牙齿。
And the teeth like lion's teeth.
并且咧话佢哋嘅尾巴嘅上面有毒钩，能够伤人伤五个月。
And in the tails, they have stings like scorpions, which can hurt men 5 months.
啟示錄嘅裏邊就會話：，佢哋咧將要咧嚟到去傷害咧額頭沒有神印記嘅人。
In the book of Revelation, it says that they are going to hurt those without the mark on their hands.
甚至呢個刺當刺到嘅時候，呢個痛苦係長達五個月。
And the pain will last for 5 months.
而呢個佢好清楚講到話，當呢啲日子嚟到嘅時候。
And it says when this time comes,
甚至人要求死都決不得死。
Man will want to die, but they cannot die.
意思即係話，我哋係求生不能，求死不能。
Which means that we desire to die, but then we cannot.
喺一個如此大嘅痛苦嘅裏邊。
We will be in a great pain.
弟兄姊妹。
So brothers and sisters.
耶和華嘅日子將要再嚟。
The day of the Lord will come again.
可能我哋要面對嘅比而家我哋要面對緊新冠肺炎嘅情況係更加嘅嚴重。
And we may face something more serious than COVID.
可能係一個讓我哋更加難堪、更加難受嘅地步。
And we may feel even more painful and difficult.
咁究竟呢一刻我哋預備好我哋自己未咧
？Have we prepared ourselves？
咁究竟我哋呢一刻面對住耶和華嘅日子將要嚟到嘅時候，我哋要做啲乜嘢嚟到回應咧？
When we see that the day of the Lord is coming, what can we do to respond?
可能你就會話，神都已經發出呢個命令啦，咁我哋唔係好絕望咩
？You may wonder, God has already sent out this order. Are we hopeless?
神都已經發出呢個審判嘅預言啦，係咪已經唔能夠更改啦
？God has already sent out this prophecy of judgment. Can it not be changed?
但原來呢一章嘅裏邊，神同我哋講話仍然有回轉嘅機會。
God is telling us through this chapter there's still a chance to
return. 我哋仍然有出路啊
！We still have a way out.
第二大點話，人需要禁食哭泣歸向神。
The second main point: pray and fast and return to God.
我哋一齊咧嚟睇約珥書二章十二同埋十三節。
Let's read Joel chapter 2, verse 12 and 13.
呢度讲到耶和华说：虽然如此，你们应当禁食、哭泣、悲哀，一心归向我。
It says, "Now, therefore, says the Lord, turn to me with all your heart, with fasting, with weeping, and with mourning."
你们要撕裂心肠，不撕裂衣服，归向耶和华你们的神，因为他有恩典，有怜悯，不轻易发怒，有丰盛的慈爱，并且后悔不降所说的灾。
So rend your heart and not your garments. Return to the Lord your God, or He is gracious and merciful, slow to anger and of great kindness, and He relents from doing harm.
弟兄姊妹，雖然呢一個嘅審判嘅預言已經發出嚟啦。
Brothers and sisters, even though this prophecy of judgment has been sent out,
但神喺呢一節嘅經文嘅裏邊，佢係親自嚟到同我哋講。
But God is speaking through this verse to us.
佢話雖然如此
，that even so，
甚至而家呢一刻。
Even though at this time,
我哋已經知道呢個日子將要嚟臨。
We know that this date will be coming.
但係神叫我哋要做嘅事情係
，But what God wants us to do is this:
禁食、哭泣、悲哀。
To fast and weep and mourn.
原來呢個嘅悲哀嘅意思就係我哋要哀號大聲嘅嚟到去哀哭。
The meaning of mourning is to weep loudly.
我哋要一心歸向神，就係全心全意嘅嚟到歸俾我哋嘅主。
And we need to Turn to God with all our hearts.
我哋更加要撕裂我哋嘅心肠。
And we need to rend our hearts.
唔系撕裂我哋嘅衣服。
And not our garments.
原来对以色列人嚟讲咧，撕裂衣服就系咧，佢哋表示要喺神嘅面前认罪悔改。
To the Israelites, when they rend their garments, it means that they are repenting before the Lord.
如果你过往有睇过我哋六一一咧做普尔节嘅剧。
If you've seen the Purim dramas in 611 before,
我相信咧其中一幕你哋会好深刻咧，就系末底改咧嚟到撕裂嗰个麻衣嚓喺面前咁样呢一幕。
You remember the scene that Mordecai tore his robe？
系啦，就喺以色列人嘅里边，当佢哋每次要去嚟到去呼求神嚟到去祷告嘅时候，佢哋就会做呢个撕裂衣服嘅动作。
So every time the Israelites repent and cry out before God, they will tear their garments.
但喺呢节经文嘅里边，神却话：你哋要撕裂心肠，我唔要撕裂衣服。
But in this verse, God says, "Rend your heart and not your garments."
系啊，因为原来神话，如果你只系一个外表撕裂衣服嘅话 ，no， 唔系要呢一样嘢。
God is saying, "I do not want you just to rend your garments, just a superficial act."
神话，我系要一个撕裂心肠嘅悔改同埋认罪。
Want a repentance that rends your hearts.
就我哋要打从心里边求圣灵光照我哋，要我责备我哋，并且我哋愿意真系痛悔喺神嘅面前嚟到去改变自己。
Which means we're asking the Holy Spirit to convict us so that we can repent deeply before the Lord and sanctify ourselves.
在詩篇51:17那裡講到。
In Psalm 51:17 it says,
他說神所要的祭就是憂傷的靈，神啊，憂傷痛悔的心你必不輕看。
The sacrifices of God are a broken spirit, a broken and a contrite heart. These, O God, you will not despise.
是啊，神要我们撕裂心肠，就是一个忧伤痛悔的心。
So God wants us to rend our hearts, which means we can have a broken and contrite heart.
撕裂心肠的撕裂的原文的意思就是要用力扯开它。
The word of rend in the original language, it means to tear by force.
心肠就是我们的自我，我们的心思意念。
Our hearts refers to our will, our mind, our hearts.
怎样将我们的自我心思意念完全的撕开呢？
How can we rend ourselves and our mind and our hearts and our will?
就是我们要彻底在神的面前倒空。
Which means we have to empty ourselves completely before God.
我们要来破碎我们的自己，省察我们一切的罪。
We have to break ourselves and to reflect upon our sins.
而禁食就是代表着我们要甚至放低我们肉体的私欲，我们肉体的需要，我们来到单单呼求神。
And fasting is to lay down our physical needs and we just focus on crying out to God.
经文讲到话，归向、转向我们的耶和华神。
And the first tells us to return to the Lord our God.
的意思就是我们原本是向着其他的东西，我们向着偶像，我们向着世界。
It means that originally we were facing the world, facing the idols.
但是我们要再一次的来向转向我们的神，对准我们的神。
But we should return to our Lord again, focus back on Him.
而经文里面再讲一次就是神是有恩典、有怜悯、不轻易发怒、有丰盛的慈爱的神。
And the scripture tells us, God is gracious and merciful, slow to anger and of great kindness.
当我们这样撕裂心肠在神的面前哭泣祷告的时候，
When we rend our hearts and cry out to God and pray.
神啊，我可能就会后悔唔过呢个灾。
God said, I will relent and not stand this disaster.
弟兄姊妹，原来当我哋人嘅心改变嘅时候，我哋都能够改变神嘅心啊。
So when our hearts change, we can also change the heart of God.
就好似过往咧，神咧都藉住约拿咧嚟到去宣告尼尼微咧要即将要受到审判。
Just say.God also spoke through Jonah that Nineveh would be judged.
但系当中，因为佢哋嘅人嘅心回转嘅时候，佢哋呢一个嘅审判喺100年之后先至留到实验。
But when the hearts of the people returned, this judgment came 100 years later.
弟兄姊妹，当我哋下个礼拜一，我哋话要开始呢个禁食祷告嘅时候
，When we begin our fasting and prayer next Monday,
我哋有冇呢一份撕裂心肠嘅态度咧？
Do we have such an attitude of rending our hearts?
其實咧，我哋每一次禁食嘅時候咧，我覺得我哋當中咧都有好多嘅笑話嘅。
Actually, every time when we fast and pray, there were a lot of jokes among us.
例如咧，我哋可能咧一講話，好，我哋每一日禁食一餐。
We may say that, okay, I will fast one meal.
咁就會一定有人就講，好啊，我禁食下午茶，我禁食宵夜。
And then people will say that, okay, let me fast from afternoon tea or midnight snack.
咁如果我哋話咧，我哋咧要嚟啊進行單一嚟禁食，即係素食嘅禁食。
And when we say, okay, let's have a Daniel fast, a vegetarian fast.
咁有啲人突然間就話，哦，魚唔算肉。
And some people will say that, fish is not a kind of meat.
所以魚都可以照食嘅。
So we can eat fish.
咁如果流質禁食，話好啦，我哋全家唔流質禁食。
And when people say, okay, let's have a liquid fast.
咁最搞笑我聽過就係咧，叉燒飯都可以擺落攪拌機攪碎，佢咪流質咪可以食咯。
And then some people say, it's funny, just blend in the barbecue pork and the rice in a blender.
弟兄姊妹。
And brothers and sisters,
如果我哋系咁样嚟到去禁食嘅话
，If we fast like this,
呢个唔系一个撕裂心肠嘅禁食。
This is not a fast that rends our hearts.
神会直接同我哋讲
，God will speak to us directly.
你唔使禁食啦。
No need to fast.
因为呢个禁食根本系一个冇作用嘅禁食。
Because this will be a useless fast.
神要我哋系一个唔系撕裂衣服嘅禁食，系一个撕裂心肠嘅禁食。
God doesn't want a fast that rend our garments. God wants us to rend our hearts.
禁食亦都唔係只係一個嘅宗教嘅行為。
So fasting is just not just a religious act.
禁食亦都唔係讓我哋咧好自豪話俾人聽啊，我有幾咁嘅屬靈，幾咁嘅 holy.
We're not to tell others proudly, oh how spiritual and holy I am.
真正嘅禁食其實係要我哋表明我哋有一個知罪嘅心。
The true fasting is to show that we have a heart that knows and of convicted of sin.
喺嚟到神嘅面前同佢講，主啊，我唔得啦。
And that's to come before the Lord, telling him that, Lord, I cannot make it.
主啊，我哋走投無路啦。
We have no way out.
主啊，我哋冇把握啦。
We cannot do it.
主啊，我哋唔求你，我哋已經唔知可以點做啦。
We don't know what to do if we don't ask you.
主啊，你嚟開恩可憐我啊。
Have mercy on me.
主啊，你救下我哋啦。
Save us, Lord.
我哋要嚟自卑，轉向歸向我哋嘅神。
We need to humble ourselves and return to God.
我哋要嚟轉離我哋嘅惡行，求神再一次將恩典憐憫嚟施喺我哋每一個人嘅身上。
We need to go away from our wickedness and ask God to give us mercy again.
原來當我哋能夠真係撕裂心腸嘅嚟到去禁食禱告嘅時候，
When we can rend our hearts and fast and pray,
十四節
，verse 14，
嗰度講到話，或者
，it says maybe，
或者
，maybe，
他轉意後悔，留下餘福也未可知。
Who knows if he will turn and relent and leave a blessing behind him？
神亲自讲话，如果当我哋咁样嚟哭泣，嚟到去呼求神撕裂心肠嘅时候，或者佢真系会转意后悔，留下余福，有边个会知道咧
？God says if we rend our hearts, weep and mourn and turn to Him, maybe who knows if He will turn and relent？
十五节嗰度讲到
，verse 15，
你哋要喺石岸吹角，分定禁食嘅日子，宣告严肃会。
Blow the trumpet in Zion, consecrate a fast, call a secret assembly.
原來呢一刻係我哋應該要聚集起嚟，我哋要嚟宣告嚴肅會。
This should be a moment that we gather and call a secret assembly.
十六節講到，我哋要聚集眾民。
Verse 16 says, "Gather the people."
我哋呢度講到話，使會眾自潔，招聚老者，聚集孩童和吃禮的，使新郎出離洞房，新婦出離內室。
Sanctify the congregation, assemble the elders, gather the children and the nursing babes.
意思即係話，無論男女老少，甚至啱啱結婚嘅，都要呼召佢哋一齊起嚟嚟到進入禁食禱告。
And let the bridegroom go out from his chamber and the bride from her dressing room. Everyone join in the fast and prayer.
無論你而家做緊啲乜嘢嘢，降服落嚟，要嚟到神嘅面前，再一次嘅嚟回轉。
No matter what you're doing now, stop and submit to the Lord. Return again.
十七節，侍奉耶和華嘅祭司要在浪子和祭壇中間哭泣，說：耶和華啊，求你顧惜你嘅百姓。
Verse 17, let the priests who minister to the Lord weep between the porch and the altar. Let them say, spare your people, O Lord, and do not give your heritage to reproach.
我哋作為利未人嘅，我哋要站喺神同埋人嘅中間，嚟到作為中保。
As Levites, we should stand as mediator between God and men.
我哋要带领住所有嘅百姓真心嘅嚟归向神。
We need to lead all people to return to God wholeheartedly.
要带领住所有嘅百姓嚟到神嘅面前呼求住，主啊，求你顾惜我哋每一个。
We need to lead all the people to come before the Lord to ask Him to spare everyone.
喺历代志下七章十三至到十五节。
Second Chronicles chapter 7:13-15.
其实神同样都系咁样话俾我哋听噶。
God is also telling us.
里边讲到话，我若使天闭塞不下雨，或使蝗虫吃这地的出产，或使瘟疫流行在我民中，这称为我名下的子民，若是自卑祷告，寻求我的面，转离他们的恶行，我必从天上垂听，赦免他们的罪，医治他们的地。我必睁眼看，侧耳听在此处所献的祷告。
When I shut up heaven and there's no rain, or command the locusts to defile the land, or send pestilence among my people, if my people who are called by my name will humble themselves and pray and seek my face and turn from their wicked ways, then I will hear from heaven and will forgive their sin and heal their land. Now my eyes will be open and my ears attentive to prayer made in this place.
就系纵然咁大嘅灾难嚟到嘅时候，原来我哋愿意嚟到神嘅面前自卑祷告，寻求佢嘅面嘅时候，神必然会嚟听我哋嘅。
So even when great disasters come, when we humble ourselves before God, pray and seek His face, God will hear us.
弟兄姊妹，呢一刻系一个祷告嘅关键。
So brothers and sisters, this moment is very critical to pray.
当而家香港我哋话已经去到一个高峰，呢一个嘅疫情嘅高峰嘅时候，呢个时候就系我哋要起嚟嚟到祷告嘅时间。
When Hong Kong has come to the peak of the pandemic, we need to rise up and pray.
当我哋愿意起嚟祷告嘅时候，神话佢必不轻看啊。
When we're willing to pray, the Lord said He will not despise us.
当我哋起嚟祷告嘅时候，神话佢一定嚟到侧耳而听。
God said He will surely hear us.
而当我哋嚟到进入禁食哭泣归向神嘅时候
，When we fast and weep and mourn and pray to God，
接下落嚟约珥书二章二十一至到三十二节嘅里边，讲到咧神要喺当中嚟到行大能嘅神迹。
Joel verse 22， it says God will do great miracle。
第三个大点系神行奇事显大能。
So the third main point, God will do wonders.
就系当人嚟到回转嘅时候，原来神话佢就嚟眷顾咧所有属于佢嘅百姓。
So when the people repent, God will come and take care of His people again.
并且我哋会经历四重嘅能力同埋祝福。
And that we will experience fourfold power and blessings.
第一样嘅能力就系我哋能够击退所有嘅仇敌。
And the first power we receive is that we can defeat all the enemies.
十八節嗰度講到話，耶和華就為自己嘅地發熱心，憐恤他的百姓。
Verse 18 it says, Then the Lord will be zealous for His land and pity His people.
然後二十節佢講到就話，佢要使北方嘅軍隊遠離你哋。
Verse 20 but I will remove far from you the northern army.
意思就即係話，所有嘅災病意外都要從我哋嘅中間全部嚟到離開。
Which means all disasters, sicknesses, and accidents will leave us.
第二个嘅祝福系地蒙祝福。
The second blessing is that the land will be blessed.
里边喺21-27节里边讲到。
Verse 21-27.
无论系无花果树、葡萄树，都要为我哋效力。
It says that even the fig tree and the vine will yield their strength for us.
神要为我哋降下甘霖，就系秋雨同埋春雨。
And God will give us the spring rain and the latter rain.
神要让我哋必有新酒同埋油嚟到迎人。
And God will let our new wine and oil overflow.
神就系要让我哋喺经济嘅上面，喺我哋职场嘅上面，要大大嘅蒙福。
God will let us experience blessing financially and also in our marketplace.
第三点，神俾我哋嘅祝福系圣灵浇灌嘅祝福。
And the third point is God will give us a blessing of being filled by the Holy Spirit.
喺28-29节嗰度讲，佢话我要将我嘅灵嚟到浇灌所有凡有血气嘅。
Verse 28-29, I will pour my spirit on all flesh.
并且我要将我嘅灵浇灌我嘅仆人同埋侍女。
And I will pour out my spirit on my men servants and my maid servants.
一住圣灵大大嘅浇灌嘅时候，神话佢嘅神迹奇事就要喺当中嚟到去发生。
Because of the pouring of the Holy Spirit, His signs and wonders will come.
唔单单系咁，喺32节。
And verse 32,
佢话到那时候，凡求告耶和华名的就必得救。
And it says that at that time, whoever calls on the name of the Lord will be saved.
就系当神嘅怜悯临到我哋嘅时候，神话所有佢所爱嘅人，佢都要得蒙拯救。
And when God's mercy comes, everyone God loves will be saved.
弟兄姊妹
，So brothers and sisters,
纵然神已经透过约珥嘅先知宣告耶和华嘅日子将要临到。
And since God has already pronounced that the day of the Lord will come,
但系神将一条嘅出路话俾我哋听。
But God is showing us a way out.
我哋要起嚟禁食祷告。
We must rise up to fast and pray.
我哋系属神嘅子女。
We belong to God.
我哋唔需要恐惧呢一日嘅嚟到。
We don't need to fear that this day will come.
但系呢一刻。
But at this moment,
神呼召我哋每一个属神嘅百姓。
God is calling the people of God.
我哋就要做一个中保嘅位置。
We should become the mediators.
为住我哋自己，为住所有嘅人民起嚟嚟到去禁食、祷告、哭泣。
We should rise up to fast and pray and weep for ourselves and for all the peoples.
我哋要嚟全心全意嘅归向我哋嘅神。
We should return to our God wholeheartedly.
我哋要呼求神嘅怜悯、医治、拯救要临着喺呢一个嘅地土上边。
We need to cry out for God's healing and mercy to come upon this land.
耶和华拯救2022。
And Jehoshua 2022.
我哋相信神嘅拯救必然咧要喺我哋当中嚟到去发生。
We believe that God's salvation will come upon us.
最近香港每日染疫嘅数字咧都系几万几万。
And recently, every day we have been having a few hundred thousands people who got infected daily.
昨日香港一日單單死亡嘅數字已經係196人。
And yesterday, 196 people died.
如果我哋睇翻全球染疫而死亡嘅數字咧？
If we look at the numbers of those who died because of COVID in the whole world,
其實已經超過600,000人。
It's been over 6 million already.
當我哋聽到已經有600,000人染疫而死亡嘅時候
，When we heard that there are already 6 million people who died because of COVID,
我哋嘅心有冇被觸動咧
？Have our hearts been moved?
昨日咧喺網上面嘅睇到一張嘅相
，Yesterday。I saw a photo online.
呢個係香港嘅醫院嘅裏邊。
This is in a hospital in Hong Kong.
係一個急症室嘅裏邊。
In an emergency room.
遺體比起咧仍然在世嘅，好似還要多。
The dead bodies are even more than the people who are alive.
香港都已經係一個咧完全冇辦法處理嘅狀態嘅裏邊。
And Hong Kong cannot handle this.
唔單單係疫情。
And not just a pandemic.
我哋亦都聽到世界各地好多打仗嘅風聲。
We also heard so many rumors about wars in the world.
弟兄姊妹
，So brothers and sisters,
我哋已經係面對一個咁大、咁大嘅疫情同埋咁大嘅災難。
We are facing such a great pandemic and disaster.
如果我哋唔起嚟
，If we do not rise up,
唔起嚟呼求神嘅時候，其實唔會有任何人起嚟呼求。
If we do not cry out to God, there will be no one who will cry.
如果呢一刻我哋仲唔起嚟祷告嘅时候，神嘅审判就要临到。
If we don't rise up to cry, God's judgment will come.
有一日咧，神喺我祷告嘅时候就问我。
One day as I prayed, the Lord asked me.
每一日都有咁多人死去。
Every day there are so many people dying.
你知唔知道有几多嘅人系落到地狱阴间呢？
Do you know how many people go into hell?
神嘅答案话俾我听，系大部分。
God said most of them.
弟兄姊妹
，So brothers and sisters.
愿神嘅心激动我哋嘅心。
May God's heart stir our hearts.
神忍心每一个人咁样嚟到去死去，得唔着呢一份嘅永生。
God doesn't want people to die like this and lose eternal life.
神好想使用我哋每一个。
God wants to use every one of us.
使用我哋嘅祷告嚟扭转神嘅心。
He wants to use our prayer to change His heart.
我们应当禁食、哭泣、悲哀，一心归向神。
We should fast and weep and mourn and return to the Lord with all our hearts.
我们要撕裂心肠，不撕裂衣服，归向耶和华。
We should rend our hearts and not our garments to return to the Lord.
或者他转以后悔，留下余福也未可知。
Who knows if he will turn and relent and leave a blessing behind him?
好冇，愿我哋今日一齐嚟到去回应我哋嘅神。
So let's respond to the Lord today.
我哋唔系一个形式，每一年嚟到去40日禁食祷告。
It's not just a ritual that we fast 40 days every year.
来，我哋真系要嚟撕裂心肠嚟到去回应我哋嘅神，嚟到去祷告。
But we must rend our hearts and respond to God and pray.
呼求我哋嘅神嘅慈爱怜悯要临到我哋呢个嘅地土。
And ask for God's mercy and love to come to our land.
或者神真系会转意后悔。
Maybe God would turn and relent.
将佢嘅福将佢嘅能力再一次嘅临在喺我哋嘅当中。
And give us His blessings and power again.
愿我哋一齐站立起身，我哋用呢一首歌嚟回应我哋嘅主。
So let's stand up together and respond to the Lord with this song.
兴起我哋每一个成为祷告嘅殿。
May we, every one of us become a temple of prayer.
我献上我生命给你。我来到你圣洁之地，献上我的生命，成为心上我祭，用心神灵充满我心。
我哋每一个。
使我成为祷告殿，圣洁祷告的殿，让我放个主动聚集，来敬拜寻求你。使我成为祷告殿，圣洁
because of God's grace. How can we sin against our Father? How can we run astray from God? Let's return to Him. And let's tell our Father, I have wrong. I cannot live without you. Hong Kong cannot live without you. The world cannot live without you. Let our hearts be awakened. Return. Return. Father.
主要我哋回转，呢个审判嘅日子唔会落到嚟啊！罪一刀两断
，the cut off from sin，
让我可以离开呢啲嘅罪
，so that I can depart from the sin，
让我能够摸着你嘅心
，so I can touch your heart，
让我真知道
，so that I truly know，
当我哋活喺自己嘅里面嘅时候
，when we live in ourselves。
当我哋离开你嘅时候
，When we've left you，
当我哋一步一步行入深渊嘅时候
，We have walked into the darkness。
爸爸，你系几痛啊
？Father， you feel so painful。
爸爸，你嘅心系几难过
？Your heart is so sad。
你定义俾我哋嘅系祝福
，You want to give us blessing，
但系我哋却选择罪。
We've chosen sin.
主啊
，Lord，
你爱我爱到钉喺十字架
，Love me so much that you nailed on the cross.
但系我哋却轻视救恩啊
，But we don't remember
your salvation. 我哋自以为是啊
，We are so proud.
爸爸，我哋想你嘅心啊
，We have hurt your heart, Father.
爸爸，今日我要回转啊
，Today we will turn to you.
我要以你为神啊。
We want to treat you as God.
爸爸，审判嘅藤条唔好淋到我嘅身上边。
Father, don't let this discipline.
唔好淋到大地。
Come to me in the world.
主啊，让我回转。
Help me to return.
从四十日嘅禁食嘅里面。
This 40 days of fasting.
帮助我。
Help me.
一步一步一步再靠近你。
Return to you step by step.
这个世界
，We're away from this world。
眼中单单以你为神
，Only treat you as God。
弟兄姊妹
，Brothers and sisters，
好唔好？依家我哋让我哋嘅心进入安静嘅里面
，Let our hearts go into stillness and quietness。
我哋嚟听
，Let's hear
神嘅声音
，God's voice。
我哋用安静嚟预备我哋嘅心。
Let's quiet down our hearts。
警醒我哋嘅心
，to stay alert。
再一次
，once again，
对准神
，focus back to God。
当一阵间
，later，
角声响起嘅时候
，when the trumpet blows，
我哋就站立。
Let's stand up.
抬头仰望我们的主。
Lift up our head to look upon our Lord.
跟我们的主讲。
Tell the Lord.
我定义单单仰望你。
I'm determined to look upon you only.
你的拯救。
Your salvation.
要再一次在我们的当中。
Will come to us again.
因为我仰望你。
Because I look upon you.
可不可以我们现在先来安静。
So let's quiet down.
预备我哋嘅心
，to prepare our hearts。
你是我们的神
Lord you are God
主啊我们定睛仰望你
Lord we lift up our eyes to focus on you
你的面光要再一次光照我们
Your face will shine upon us again
再一次光照香港
Your face will shine upon Hong Kong again
因为我们单单仰望你
Because we look upon you only
是你是我们唯一的神
You're only
神界祷告你的
弟兄姊妹，让我们一起举起手来到领受祝福，领受祷告的恩膏。
Brothers and sisters, let's lift up our hands to receive blessing and the anointing of prayer.
我奉耶稣基督的名，求圣灵在这个时候进入我们每一个人的心里面。
In Jesus Christ's name, Holy Spirit, come to our hearts now.
圣灵你来恩膏我们每一个。
Holy Spirit, anoint every one of us.
让我们能够撕裂心肠，不撕裂衣服。
So they can rend our hearts and not our garments.
主，让我们拿起祭司的权柄，向你发出呼喊。
Lord, let's take up the authority of priests and cry out to you.
主，你让我们站在活人死人当中，向你发出呼喊。
Lord, you let us stand between the living and the dead and cry out to you.
主，你恩膏使用我们每一个人的祷告。
Lord, anoint and use our prayer.
叫我们的祷告如香陈列在你的眼前。
So that our prayers can be come up to you like incense.
让这四十日里面。
Let these 40 days.
我们拿起你给我们的权柄，为香港、为遍地祷告。
We can take up the authority to pray for Hong Kong and the whole world.
主，当我们祷告的时候，我们要看见你垂听我们的祷告。
As we pray, we want to see that you answer our prayers.
主，你将禁食的恩典浇灌赏赐给我们。
You give us the grace of fasting.
叫我们的灵里面满有能力
so we have strength in our spirit.
叫我们每一个弟兄姊妹心中满有平安
so our hearts can be full of peace.
主，你将这样的恩典浇灌在我们的当中
give us such a grace.
兴起我们，使用我们每一个
raise us up and use us.
成为你祷告的殿
to be your house of prayer.
叫万国万民都认识你
so all nations will come to know you.
归向你
and we turn to you.
主，我们多谢你
Lord, we thank you.
听我们这样的祷告
Hear our prayer.
恩膏使用我们每一个
Anoint and use every one of us.
奉耶稣基督的名
In Jesus Christ's name.
Amen.
Amen.
感谢主
Thank you, Lord.
我们今天的崇拜就到这里愿主祝福大家
Our service will end here today. May the Lord bless you all.
大家睇紧嘅系新锐六一一灵粮堂。
You are now watching New Crop 611 Bread of Life Christian Church.
如果你有感动，用奉献支持我哋教会。
If you want to support our church through offering,
欢迎你将奉献直接存入中国银行户口。
Please send your offering directly to our Bank of China account.
支票抬头系新锐六一一灵粮堂有限公司。
The beneficial name for the check is New Crop 611 Bread of Life Christian Church Limited.
请你将收据 email 到以下的电邮信箱。
Please send your receipt to the following email address.
如果你想更认识耶稣
If you would like to know Jesus more,
或者有需要我们为你代祷的话
or if we want us to pray for you,
欢迎用 email 或者电话联络我们。
Welcome you to contact us through email or telephone.
祝福你。
Bless you.
衷心欢迎你来新锐这里